Afloat Training Group Western Pacific and Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force leadership had a meeting where they discussed future training plans across the fleets. Reporting from Fleet Activities Yokosuka, I'm Petty Officer Codie Soule.